Hello friends, I am Muhammad Rafiq. Welcome to my YouTube channel Rafiq Engineering Drawing. In this video we will see second question of type 2 only, that is isometric projections of the given object, where the object given in the form of diagrams, that is orthographic front view and top view, is given to us. Earlier in type 1 questions they will give the question in the form of text, okay, draw so and so. You may check the questions in the playlist. Right now we will see the second question of type 2 model only. So what they are asking in the question, let us see. Draw the isometric view of given orthographic drawing. So orthographic drawing front view and top view, they have given this front view and this is top view. So in this, what we have overall dimensions we need to see first: 37 height and length and width 50 and 75. So basically it is a object or block of 50 by 75 having a height something 12 millimeter, over which we have another block here of height. This is 12 minus 37, or total from the base if you see 37. Then over that block again there is a slope in downward direction. So this block is here and then slope starts and it will meet like this. So in the front view you can see. So sketch pens, whatever it is written here, is with darker line. Pencil you can imagine as thin lines. Okay, let us start how to solve this problem. First of all, even in your exam you can draw rough diagram for checking or practicing or understanding the question. Let us see here. 75 by 50, 75 I will take it like this, 30 degrees, 75 mm long line I have taken. Isometric views we will be taking at 30 degrees only. You know all those basics, if not from the previous videos you may check it. So this is 50 mm long line. Height you can see like this, which is 12 millimeter given here. So block we have constructed like this. Here one slot is there, inside it is cut. So the slot depth is 12 millimeter. So 12 we will go like this and join. So here this material we need to remove later on. Okay, this background it will continue in this manner. Then we have some block kind of thing here, of here to here width is 20, that is from here to here 20, and this direction it is 25. And whereas this is here to here 25, this slot is 25 and left of portion is also 25. Here you can see 25 25, total 75, means this is left out is also 25. Then here we will come back again, 20 width, and here the distance is 25. So here is the 25 and this is 20. Okay, like that. So height how much? Again from the base it is 37. So we are taking from this point, from here it is 31, from this point it will be how much? Here to here distance 12 minus 37. So 37 minus 12 if you do, you will be getting 25. So this height from here to here it is 25, here to here, got it? So 25 will go up again, all the corners somewhat like this it will go. Then after that, here to here distance is how much? Where the slope ends, it is 20 from this end. So from here, if you imagine 20, you can bring it like this. And this line parallel to this also you can take, or this width is 25. This also 25, here also 25, you can move like this and then join, and then join like this. So this is all the problem, how it looks in 3D. Let us start this. So rough diagram, you should keep it in your mind, and then you can start the problem. So first what we will do, we will start the problem by taking one reference line anywhere horizontally. We will take and one reference point, we will take it somewhat like this. Okay, now 75 50, like this diagram, you may keep it in your mind. This side 75, this side 50. also doubt will come when you are solving, why we have not taken 75 here, why we have taken 50 here, why can't we take like this 50 and 75, we have taken 75 and 50 in this manner, why not this way, why? Because if you take it in this manner, the diagram will get reversed. Or if you want to look this block, it is best view is from this direction. So in this manner only you have to take. So we are starting again problem from this corner. It's not always we will start from this corner by taking here. It depends upon the problem. So here height is there. So start from this corner. This is the trick. Okay. So if you have this block at this side, then you should start the problem in this way. So at that time, if you are starting the problem from this way, here 50 will come, here 75, the block is here, then it will appear this side. So that is the best view for that. Now, as per the problem, the block is here. So it is this side. So from here we want to see. Okay, let us continue. That was the basics. If you have any difficulty, you solve some problem, you will understand where to take, what to take. Okay, first we will mark 30 degrees on each side. Isometric all 30 degrees we will take. We are starting from the top view. Any 3D object if you are doing, start from the top view, then give the thickness, then it will become 3D. So this side it is 75, right? Yes, 75. So 75 mm long line at 30 degrees we are drawing. I will take thin line, later we will continue with the dark line. Then here at 30 degree how much length we have? 50 mm long line. Okay, so 50 mm long line again we are taking at 30 degree. So I am taking from 6, I will stop here at 1. So if you count, it will be 50 only, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 like that. Then raise all the corners to a height of 12 millimeters. So from here 12 millimeters, from here 12 millimeter, and from here also 12 millimeter. It is your wish. First you want to complete the block and then you want to give a height. I have not completed the block, I have given direct height. Okay, so it's individual choice. If you have drafter, then your job will be further easy. Then parallel to this line, from this end you draw. With the help of drafter, simply you drafter scale will be like this. So if you rotate, then align with this line and scale, you can move and you can take here. Drafter scale will be somewhat like this. If you rotate the drafter, align with this 30 degree line and fix the knob, and then you move like this. Easily you can draw the line. So as I don't have drafter right now, so I will go with this. So here if you want to go with this, the angle will be from this line to here, it will be 60. So 75 mm I will take. Then this will be 50 only. Like this we have constructed the block. Over this block we have another some block and slope kind of arrangement here, and this side we have slot. So first we will cut the slot in this. So the slot is total 75, slot width is 25, and where it is in middle, because this is 25 and this will be obviously 25 left here. So obtaining the slot, this is total length 75, here 75, here up to. Now what I will do, 25 I will go, 5, 10, 20, and from here 25, 10, 20, 25. So this left out portion is almost 25 only. Okay, this is the slot points we have noted. Now bring it vertically down. This point is different. This point is when we have started the problem while taking 30 degree initially, we have marked here and here. Don't confuse with this point. From here we are coming vertically down, or you can mark from here 25 also, it will come somewhere here, and from here it is somewhat this side. okay. Then inside the slot here depth is 12 millimeter. So like this 12 inside we have to go in this direction, 12. So I will go like this, parallel to this line you move, and at this point you go 12 in this direction. And join these two. I have taken little extra. Twelve is up to here. Okay, now join these two like this. Then this slot is there, so this will be removed, and depth will be equal to this, which is 12 millimeter. It is given here. Then any hole if you are drawing, first go down and this side parallel to this and this side parallel to this. That's all. So this is a slot which we have completed. Now we will go towards this block. In this direction how much it is? 25. So assume this is A, B, C, D. This is not required. Even then, for clarification, I'm putting A. This side you assume somewhere B, this is C, and this is D. Okay, like this we have taken, so that we can view from here the block clearly. So the block comes this side. From here we can look it. So this width is 25. Here we will take 25 millimeter. Then in this direction how much it is? It is mentioned here at 20. If you are unable to find the dimensions, look here, here, anywhere, somewhere it will be available. So 25 here, 20 this side. Parallel to this you bring this side, or else first let us complete this. So mini drafter will save your precious time in the exam. This is 20, so 20 is here. Join with thin line. So this base we have constructed, one point will be here. Now give a height. How much height from base? It is 37. So 12 if you remove this height, so from here it will be 37 minus 12, 25. So 25 up we will go vertically from all the corners. So this is like this. So till here, wherever I am using the pencil, there you need to go with thin lines. You may use 2H pencil or H pencil, it's up to you, individual to individual. After that completion of problem, I will use sketch pen to make it dark. At that time you have to use your darker pencil. So this is a block which we have constructed. This width is 25 as per here, and this width is 20, which is mentioned here. So this is 25 in this direction and 20 here, this one. Now the slope starts like this from here to in downward direction. At what place the slope will end up? From this corner it is 20. So from here you go 20 wherever it is coming. This is the point where 20 comes. Okay. And this width is how much? 25. So here also I will see 25 and I will align. No need of this marking because drafter will be there. Now without drafter we are doing, so we are marking all this. So here it is 20, here also it will be 20. To locate this point I have extended this, and from here we have taken 20. Now join this two, and this point you join with this upper one. Length angle no need to know. This length we have known, and this length also we have marked. Simply join this and this also. So this is how we have constructed the block. Like, see, this is a rough sketch. and this is a final sketch. Here you can mark 30 degree if you want both the sides with thin lines. And main dimensions, like I'll do it, is optional. If you want, you can have, or else no need. This is how much? 50. Here comes, there are two procedures to mark these dimensions. I will show you both. This is 75. See, this is the line where we are doing dimensioning. These are perpendicular to this. Okay. You can also go dimensions like this along with this line. You can take in this manner. That is also possible to take dimensions, because other textbook, if you see, they'll show the dimensions in this manner, and this line will be like this. So this is also okay, this is also okay. Now whatever lines are visible, that we will make it dark quickly. Okay, let us proceed towards this block. That's all. And the lines which are hidden or behind like this, you can keep it with thin line, or if you want, you can have thin dashes also. This is called thin dash line, or preferable is continuous thin line, because some many textbook preferred this line. Okay, if you have any doubts, please comment and I will reply to your questions. If you like the way of explanation, please like, subscribe and share my channel. Okay, thanks for watching everyone.